This is the craziest unsolved mystery I've heard to date.
Really?
Listen. Okay. You ever heard about the Jameson family mystery?
No, I haven't.
This Jameson family is a family that disappeared and they still don't know what happened to them. Okay. So the story goes, family of three. It's Bobby, Sherilyn, and Madison Jameson. They're literally in the wilderness of Oklahoma. They gone there just so they can check out this plot of land because they wanted to buy like a, you know those big crate containers?
Yeah.
They were planning to live on this piece of land in just like a cargo container.
Okay.
Already on.
Like a trailer life.
Kinda, yeah. Like, you know those small tiny homes?
Yeah,
maybe that's what they're trying to do.
True.
But this witness said when they were there, they were literally the only people in the area. Like nobody really goes around there.
For sure. So it's already sketchy.
A group of 300 volunteers went to go look for their bodies because they disappeared. The only thing they could find was their truck. Now, in their truck, they found